Hello everyone, I'm Bernalis Saikia and you are watching Bernalis Vlog. First of all, you just subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the latest information. So, in this video, we will discuss something regarding knowledge, resources and technology. So basically, we will deal in SAT or in satellite or Indian National Satellite System. So, whenever we are discussing something regarding in satellite, it is the multi-purpose geostationary satellite launched by Indian Space Research Organization or ISRO in the year 1983. So the main purpose of this in satellite are telecommunication, broadcasting, search and rescue operation. So whenever we are discussing regarding in satellite, we need to mention what are the ventures of this in satellite service. So this in satellite service is the joint venture of Department of Space, Department of Telecommunication, All India Radio as well as Doordarshan. So the basic purpose of InSatellite is to provide education as well as various services through satellite system. So whenever we are talking about satellite system or the space program, it is the contribution of Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, who is called as the father of space program. So we can say that through the satellite services, we can get education as well as other various services which are basically need for human civilization as well as for the human being. This in-satellite service has certain features. So first of all, the first feature of this in-satellite or InSat is it is the multi-purpose geostationary satellite service which is meant for telecommunication as well as broadcasting as well as search and rescue operations. This second feature of InSatellite is it is the largest communication satellite in the Asian Pacific region and also called as the largest domestic communication system. Third one is it is being used to provide educational TV series for the primary school children in various languages. Next one is it is a series of multi-purpose geostationary satellite launched by Indian Space Research Organization or we can say ISRO. So these are certain features of in-satellite services. So let us discuss certain things regarding Indian contribution to satellite application. So the Indian space program, which was driven by vision of Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, considered as the father of Indian space program. So the Sarabhai was the first founder of Indian Space Center named as Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, which is now known as Indian Space Research Organization or ISRO. So India also launched its own APPLE or Ariane Passenger Payload Experiment, which is an experimental communication satellite services. So these are some application of space program in education or the India. So now let us discuss something regarding performance of InSatellite or InSat. So whenever we are trying to discuss regarding some performances of InSatellite, we need to mention that It is a powerful tool for training and developmental education, which is used by various agencies to provide continuing education. So the next one is, in the year 1996, in the month of November, a pilot project was started in the tribal district of Madhya Pradesh. So the main focus or the basic focus of this pilot project was to educate tribal community in various aspects like health and hygiene, women rights, family planning, etc. So the space-based technologies provide and plays a greater and crucial role in maintenance and development of infrastructure in the national and international level. This space-based education also plays a greater role to connect the remote areas, to provide education as well as to provide various opportunities. So this in-satellite service or INSAT service or Indian National Satellite Service is basically is regarding or to provide education as well as communication, broadcasting, search and rescue services or operations. We can get much benefits by using satellite service in the every field of human life. So this much for today's videos. If you have any queries, you can ask through message. Stay connect with me. Thank you all of you. Thank you so much.